Hello everyone. So here in this problem, we have to find out the equation of straight line whose length of perpendicular from the origin is 2 and the angle made by perpendicular with x-axis is 30 degree. Now, before starting with the solution, let's visualize the given problem. So here, let's say this is x and y axis. Now, let's say this is a straight line, or I can say this is the required line. Now, we have to find out the equation of this straight line whose length of perpendicular from origin. So, from origin, let's draw the perpendicular. So, the length of this perpendicular is given as 2. And the angle made by perpendicular with x-axis is 30 degree. So, this is the angle made by the perpendicular with x-axis. So, this is 30 degree. And in this case, we have to find out the equation of line. So, if you'll observe here, then here we can use the normal form to find out the equation of line. Since the length of perpendicular and the angle made by perpendicular is given. So here I'll say, let P is equal to length of perpendicular from origin. So therefore, P is equal to 2. Next, let's say alpha is equal to angle made by perpendicular with x-axis. So here that angle is 30 degree. So here I'll say therefore alpha is equal to 30 degree. And therefore, we'll find out the equation of line in normal form by using the formula x cos alpha plus y sin alpha is equal to P. So this is the formula to find out equation of line in normal form. So let's substitute the values. So here alpha is 30 degree, so that will become cos of 30 degree plus y into sin of 30 degree equal to P, P is 2. So cos of 30 degree, by using the table, we know that value of cos of 30 degree is root 3 by 2 and sin of 30 degree is 1 by 2. So this will become x into root 3 by 2 plus y into 1 by 2 is equal to 2. So therefore here we'll get root of 3x by 2 plus y by 2 equal to 2. We can take denominator common. So root 3x plus y upon 2 equal to 2. And by sending this 2 on the right hand side, we'll get root 3 into x plus y equal to 4. So this is the equation of required line. Thank you.